sure I did on Shrapnel with Mike Varney. Had my friends Steve Morris and Alan Holdsworth on there. And I want to talk about this band, Lone Ranger, up here. Over there on the lead guitar, who got this thing going with me, is Tal Morris from Huey Lewis and Creedence Clearwater. An amazing guitar player. Over there is Taylor Cutcombe on keyboards. Uriah Duffy from Whitesnake on bass. I'm sure you all have seen Uriah already. Yeah. Jimmy Sage from Lee Rocker, Stray Cats, Dave Edmonds. I'm Jeff. A lot of horsepower. So we're going to start off with a little thing called Picnic Island, and then we'll do, then we'll rock it up a bit. Let's just get some of this going. 2, 3.
I think there's a different name for that song.
What's it called?
Upstroke Island.
Yeah, I started out playing 12 string when I was a little kid, and they convinced me in high school to pick up a Les Paul, and that's what happened. We're going to do one more quick acoustic, then we'll move on. I had a band in the 80s called Ranger, then it became Night Ranger, and we wrote our first song we wrote together was called Let 'Em Run. It was an acoustic song. And actually ended up on our second album, Midnight Madness. We're going to do it for you right now. 2, 3. This is Dave Vincent on vocals coming up here to join us too, man.
Strap on your safety belt, blaze into the sky. Thinking of now. Having all his fun.
How's everybody doing tonight? Me too.
Thank you.
Of course, I look right down and I see.
Watson, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm always playing, right? I look down, I see Jude Gold here. Unbelievable player. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Everybody plays like this every day. At least Steve Morse isn't here tonight. That's what I gotta say. Normally when I'm up here with Steve, and that just makes it even tougher. I gotta tell you. This guy over here, it's insane. Are we gonna do fire? Okay, then we're gonna do a song. We were gonna do something else from another band. But okay, so I had this old band back in the 80s, and we did a video, probably one of the first videos on MTV. Probably was in black and white, actually. And it was very inexpensive. But it got us started, and it's one of the first songs we wrote together, sitting over in Mill Valley. And yeah, right? How about that? Anyway, you might recognize it. Tal, start that off for us. Here we go.
I love the way that you shoot the tape.
Thank you guys. Thanks.